After being cheated on, I had a flash marriage with the blind date introduced by my mother. On the wedding day, I thought we would have a night of love, but nothing happened. My bestie defended me. I'm skeptical about his sexuality. Don't be fooled. Hearing the noise of my bestie, I hung up the phone perfunctorily. I believe he is not the kind of person who would cheat to get married, but once the seeds of doubt are planted, I can't help but think about it. I have secretly made plans for tonight.